Apparently I got to wait before I can put down the mower. Alrighty then. I think. I think I'll check on the two workers. It's still going on, still doing their work, so I think I will jump back in this vent. And head up to the store once again. Oh, I know you guys aren't gonna like what I'm about to do. That's what I did. That's right. Wrong way. As I was saying, you guys aren't gonna like what I'm about to do, but I'm about to get very unrealistic. But really, if you think about what I'm about to do, it's actually kind of conceivable that it would either work or with a little modifications, it would work. And probably work very well. It's just one of them things that nobody has really thought about it. But sometimes you just have to use what's available. So, with that said, I need, and I think the tipper I want, yes, it will hold grass. Excellent. So, let's purchase that. And then I think it's, yes it is, miscellaneous. Let's see, let's get print. Do I want fint green or do I want red? Let's go with red. Yeah, let's go with red standard. Definitely want working lights. Alright. So. Alrighty then. There we go. That's right, I'm gonna use a snowblower. Pick up my grass. Anyway, as I was saying, I know a lot of people holler that to some of the other YouTube FSers out there that, oh, that's unrealistic, you would never use a snowblower to pick up straw or to pick up grass or hay. Well, you know, if you think about it, a snowblower is nothing more than an auger and a high-speed fan. There's nothing really in there to stop grass or hay or straw from, or for that matter, grains. There are grains that may damage, but the other, grass, straw, hay, there's nothing to say it wouldn't work just great for that. And actually, they use a unit that's called a blower to actually blow the silage or to blow grains, corn, soybeans into the silos. It's really nothing more than a snow blower laying on its side. So, it is, to holler it's unrealistic, I think is unrealistic. So, alright, let's unfold it. Let's turn her on. Let's lower. And unload here. So yeah, I don't see any reason why this in real life wouldn't work. And like I said, I mean, it may take a little modifications, but I could honestly see that, I mean, I could see it working. So I say any farmer out there that deals with grass, hay, and straw, give it a try. Any farmer out there that has one and dumps their harvested grains on the ground in a storage facility, pull it up there and see if it won't pick them up and blow them into a trailer. Hey, it's worth a try. Who knows? You may find a new way of doing things that will save you time and money. I mean, look at this. Now, this part may be a bit unrealistic. Picking up grass at 25, 26 miles an hour. Yeah, I could see that being a bit unrealistic. But the concept... I honestly see it being a sound concept.